Hello, my friends. Welcome back. We are here in the Silver Pinnacle and probably going to fight the orcs very soon. However, the battle for the Red Tsar will ensue very shortly, a few turns, as we have already gained Erengrad. Also, there's this army.
What fool dares touch me?
Demons of Chaos. So, just a quick reminder before we start to play, please subscribe and like. You will greatly help the channel. Thank you, and let's get into it. Firstly, let's sort the Atamans, Recruiter, or Defender. Oh, I think this will be better. Although we will not be recruiting there so much. Maybe a Pragmatic Defender will be better. It's not a great bonus, so nothing really important.
No, Gracie,
right,
never.
So
only to the throne.
I'm debating giving Nashrak's Lair to the dwarves, but for now we are generating supporters. So I'll keep it for a few turns. I'll probably give it to Karak Kadrin just to give them one more settlement. It seems like they have settlement here. Woldenhof. Oh, okay. So they're fighting the vampires. They will probably not hold this for too long. Okay. Spar is
rebellion against me is inconceivable.
Right. Now let's rank you up. Give you that skill point. So you have these. What else? What are your effects? Healer. That's at level 12. 20. Okay. Then we have to get one of these. Okay, but we'll look at that later. Let's get impassioned, maybe wild-eyed. We'll see about that. We'll want to
How
make
fair
him
my province
a
is.
Bit better fighting. Okay, nothing new there.
Oh yeah.
That's
a lot of trolls.
High balls.
Our income is really good now.
I accept only loyalty.
We maybe want great weapons for these.
A bold strategy. I demand absolute loyalty. I reject any who crave power.
Do we want that? Is that armor?
I deserve a larger retinue.
Yeah. We can hurt
I make the law
pretty badly. Okay. Oh. I've decided to keep the rats here for a while to get that 10% hit points from killing him.
Oh yeah.
I'm just chilling. Yeah. Just chilling for now. I think the bear will roar again, so more rifts will open soon.
Born to rule.
You have to move on them. I think yes. This is our chance.
The Tsarina.
Never yield.
In that case, let's cancel this. And we'll support.
None shall question me.
It's a good thing to get there right now. How are they diplomatically to us? How strong they are. We are much stronger than them.
Your will.
They have 30 legions. Alright, these sleeping fans have only one, and I hope someone will take care of them. Clangritus, maybe.
I lead.
Alright. Let's move.
They are one.
If we can destroy that army here, that's a really good thing for us. And we have a perfect victory right now. But we will encircle.
Strike them down.
And reinforce with this
Lord
army.
Of all.
This will certainly
seeking power
help us deal with them. If only a little.
Frostfang's bite!
Should be. Oh, it's closed now. So we will have to fight this. For sure. They have a lot of units. How does the map look? He's on a war board. Okay. Alright, they have a lot of trolls. We can deal with them. We have our little worms. They have Goblin Wolf Chariot, alright. This is garbage. A lot of orc boys, but we have a lot of Sproutsy and Hussars with good experience. It should be no problem to deal with this. So let's get into the fight. And don't forget, we have also a magic, so we can do a lot of damage to them. I will probably reserve little Groms to destroy the towers and use that like for cover. And use our ranged units to decimate their trash. So anyhow, it's been a few days since the Immortal Empires came out, and I had a chance to play a little with it, and I have to say I'm positively surprised. So I will be finishing this campaign in a few episodes, probably. Confederate Costaltin and fight a bit more, and after that I will start a new campaign in the Immortal Empires. If you have any suggestions, please leave it in the comments and I will consider your suggestion. So they have a black ox, and we are very lucky that this army is inside the settlement, as it's sitting ducks, and we have extreme advantage in ranged power. Okay, which side do we want to attack? Maybe this? this one.
Which one is this?
Okay, so that's that. This one. That's one tower. There's one tower. And up here, two more towers. So I will probably stand about here.
Tsarina Katarin!
Yeah.
Keep
it somewhere here. And set up
defenders of Kislev
in this manner. The little drones ready to support. And these in the reserve.
The people's ruler.
Heroes. Probably. Oh, you're on the horse. Forgot to
Hold
give you a war bear, but that doesn't really matter. And I guess I can leave them here. The reinforcements, they can march. I don't really mind for now. Let's give them guard mode and do not fire at will. The same with you. Let's start the deployment and let's start the battle. Let's get rid of this.
The great orthodoxy protects you.
Alright, they do have
some
units here.
Take not one step backwards.
Let's take some units closer. This is firing at us. Land the hit. Oh, it's very.
Follow the bear.
Okay, these are very dishing out very little damage. Are they able to do something about it? Bit closer.
The queen abides.
Yeah, that was better. Let's shoot at the orcs. And the trolls. Well, in the hindsight, maybe better to shoot at these. Right, where are you going? You don't have a clear line of sight, do you? Let's see. That's not good. How far can it fire out here? So let's get out of the line of fire. Reinforcements are here. Good. There are those units. Okay, you just get back. Maybe use this here.
Maiden, moving. Tsarina Katarin.
You can use this. Yeah, this is here.
For the ice.
Not much damage, but at least it's something. Okay, these are firing at us. Let's get back. Chariots. Very good damage. Very nice damage. 8,000. Yeah. Good, good. start firing two on the orange force. They are not very dangerous unit. Probably just fire on the trolls. Unit slowly over here. Just to concentrate more unit, more of their units over here. I think that will be better. Okay, let's get ready for another Hulks of Mishka. Let's wait a bit. We have a lot of power and we have 63 in reserve. That's great. Probably use this. Get rid of them. Boys, aka they are following us, so that's good. Okay, nice damage. Seems like we can't fire on those, which is really bad. Yeah, we can't fire. Let's get back a bit, maybe from further away, they will have a line of sight. But I doubt that. Taking points. Now let's just wait on that. You have line of sight? You don't. Do you have a line of oh yeah. Now we can fire. It would be really nice to get rid of this. Let's fire on the thing again. Some pressure. Stop firing.
Taking point.
That's good. Okay. Got more units here. Now maybe using this would be a good idea. Also black orcs here. More units coming, so this could be a really good damage. Coming. Good. Nice damage. Good, good. Have to get very good use of that. Nice, 15,000 damage already. This is really good. Who's firing?
Okay. For Kislev.
Okay. back.
Taking position.
Get back.
Patriot.
We need to take care
March
of them.
The Geesland.
You. Yes. Arm them. Get rid of those archers.
On the march!
spell class. So Frost deserve to get fired on. Ready? Fire. There's another night blob. Are we ready? Let's go. Let's continue. 20,000 damage already dealt. That's good. The Black Orcs will suffer. These are not the best target, but they will get trashed by this. Absolutely. And as I see, these are also disposed of. Perfect. They have one more Goblin Archer unit.
Obey the Orthodox!
Keep firing, they will fire the Shatter. Rid of the tower, please.
Obey the Orthodoxy!
Try to minimize our casualties. Everybody is moving here, which is not necessarily a bad thing.
We fight the Orso!
Our reserve is 0, so every magic 66 dead will give us 6 uses exactly. Health of Mishka, or 6 uses of Bekindling, and which is probably maybe better. And it's armor piercing, so let's use this. Good damage, yes. 30,000. Good, good. I like it. Let's get ready to fire. Okay, why are you going up? Get away. You do not have.
Wherever Ursana is, Kislev sends us forth!
Right.
Wolf
top Kislevites! This is almost dealt with. Okay, so we have 5 units here. Let's get there. We have completed a very nice damage to them already. Fire on those. Let's get those trolls too. Stay here. Let's get those soft targets with these.
Slay them!
Get the black orbs. Okay, there's very nice blob here.
Kislev, supreme leader.
They'll probably need to destroy them. Very good. They are wavering, but not enough.
Taking position.
Get rid of them. really in the range.
My duty!
Comrades of Spear!
Are bad.
Annihilate them!
Okay, we have to go here.
March for Kislev!
I am the sword!
36. Beating them. Nice. Those are only the goblin archers, so that's easy. We have one last looking one, which I will probably use here. Not bad. Did good. Okay, you are done. They are done too. Down those boys.
Armored Cossars!
Armored Cossars. You can fire
well.
If you have a line of fire, these I need to destroy. I have another
Goblin
Archer, so.
All the motherland
poisoned! They'll probably stand on that. They really love it for some reason. Let's stand here.
Orson, Talia, Dash, Tor!
Maybe try to lure them in.
Bolt up,
Gizmo, boy! we lure them in, perhaps?
We fight for Ursan!
Maybe.
It serves Kislev!
They die! Katarin moving!
Maybe?
It is my purpose!
Are they coming after us?
They are.
Fire.
For the throne!
The queen abides!
Defenders of Kislev!
Good. It's not refreshed completely.
Armored Cossars!
They are just standing there, perfect. Our armored piercing. That's good.
Bringer of tenants!
Okay, those trolls are totally obliterated. Perfect.
Acceptable. So be it.
Get here. Fire on them. Okay. This seems a bit harder than I expected. They have really a very large army. Okay. Those trolls are getting smacked.
For the people!
Let's try to lure them in. Yep, yes, indeed.
It is my
path. Come.
I go! Very well.
Yes, come here. Come
for
here.
The people! Katarin moving! The
come
queen
here.
Marches! Follow the priest! I am the blizzard!
Fire on them. Destroy them.
Retribution!
Good.
Ready for
level 4, okay. Let's destroy this.
Land is power!
That is dealing massive damage. Get them back. And get shot by this. They are dodging a lot of
nice
our shots.
Job.
Let's get those old boys.
The motherland's finest! The people's ruler!
Go with honor!
March with pride!
Use Strati.
May the Orthodoxy make war!
Town goblins. Retreat fire on all boys.
Obey!
Leadership.
The Ice Queen!
Get the chariots.
Follow the bear! It serves his left!
Let's get the units
for the fatherland.
A little bit. Right. Very good. Very good. The units are getting crashed.
Kislevites moving.
Sarina Katarin. Barfrost.
Atria!
Yes! Larina, advancing!
Hearts of ice! Taking point!
They're building level 4 again. This is really what we want. Lure them in and fire on them with Chelsea. At least they have a lot of ammo. Although it's been reduced by a bit.
Comrades of the Bell!
Do you have a good line of sight? Okay, those Orc boys are really the main battle units of their army. We should be good target to shoot. Good. Let's heal. We are just destroying them here. This is good. It's not victory yet, but we are close. Of course, this will be.
Hold rises. Following the squall.
What are they doing here? They don't have ammo. Let's get back. This is up.
Alright,
can we destroy this? We need absolutely need to destroy it. It'll deal massive damage. Just let them fire on those.
Kislev, supreme leader.
Okay. On these, we will shred them. Need to get rid of this. There's a lot of ammo wasted, but it's necessary. We can fire on these units and patrols.
Okay. Katarin.
It's dead.
Spread the truth. Pain is duty.
Where are you?
Spreading Warfrost.
A mighty orthodoxy.
For the ice.
Get there.
Sarina Katarin.
We will. Heal a bit. Getting really great value from these. Can we just like fire on this maybe? Oh yeah, so at least one hit.
So
that's 37 kills. Okay.
Strelzi.
Okay. Well, we are getting somewhere.
The Frostbringer.
These golden archers are really let's get out of their range. Now,
Sarina Katarin.
We should try
leading us on. It is so.
Get a little
it is my path.
Okay, those trolls are
marches.
Not fun. Get them back. Where Let's lead them to our Strelzi. And we have chariots.
I go! Catherine moving! Sarina advancing!
Okay, we just stay back. We could probably get this here to... Those trolls will get annihilated. That's good. We have to hurry up. We should be very close. Oh, and here it is. Victory. Good. Not a serious damage to our units, so everything is okay. And the battle decides a victory as it should be. A bit longer battle than I thought it would be, but their unit just wouldn't die. And our position wasn't really good. A lot of line of sight obstructions. But yeah. Our wizard, Ice Witch, really did good. Frost Maiden, sorry. Strelzi really did good. 5,000, 6,000, 8,000 damage. Our Ice Guard also did good. Cossars did extremely good. Like, they are costing very low money and did nice value damage. And I forgot to get that last heal in, but that doesn't really matter. We've destroyed their army, so this is all destroyed. I think this was maybe their better army, their starting army. Or very experienced, experienced trolls and extremely experienced dark orcs. All of that trashed and inside the settlement, so they really didn't get a good chance to damage our army, so we can march on. Also, I will recruit on that second army so we can support ourselves. I know it's costly, but in the end, I think it's for the best. Just to get more Strelzi in that army. Also, I'm a bit anxious about that demonic army in close to the Erengrad. Because it seems to be really strong, and I don't have that strong army defending the area, so I may get the second army sitting in that settlement near the Skaven down there to support. I know it's a lot to having four armies right now, but almost, well, three and a half. But it's needed. Until we get Boris, which I think she will decimate the orcs and Skaven, together with the vampires, remaining vampires, that is. And should we get any item? Talisman of protection. Wow. Better than nothing, I guess. Two ranks, okay. Ooh, that's a lot of experience. Nice.
The motherland grows.
stolen from the enemy. Good. And he got Warhorse.
Goya!
Level 5. Okay, okay. Hard to hit. Iron drills. Good.
With this, my rule is absolute.
Can't get into encampments. Why?
Never doubt the boyar of Kislev.
Tsarina Catherine of Kislev.
We'll get fully replenished. That's good. What's this? Frost shield, effective range. Triggers when casting spells. It's not very good. Only for 26 seconds. Yeah, overall these spells are not good at all. Well, ammunition for Little Grom is not bad. Also not too bad. Maybe getting cheaper units. Let's get that quartermaster.
A tool to keep chaos.
This army
at bay.
Is expensive. Oh, and it's gonna be even more expensive. You are level 18, and I think I will... Where will I get that point, really? Maybe the Hailstorm, make it a bit cheaper? Okay. There it is. And with you... Only one level up, so get that melee defense.
My supremacy is assured.
Okay, why is it not showing me his stats? Strange, but okay, we will suffer.
So. I reject any who crave power.
Attrition. Are we at war with these? Kirk, Lug. And we are. Those are Skaven, I think. We need to go there and deal with them. Probably this way. Is there another settlement? What's that? Ugh, yuck. Okay, Karaklag, Sibgor, that's what we captured. Kurak Peak, and... Okay, so we will go this way, and then probably there to fight the orcs.
Let the class
so this may
flow
end sooner
freely.
Than again, really. is there? Okay. Big chaos corruption and big scale corruption. How many? Settlements.
One.
So only that big settlement will be probably level 3 or 4 by now.
Never doubt the power of Kislev.
Yeah, we're going this way. Even if we lose this, I don't care. Solar Pinnacle should be able to defend itself. Or we could maybe make it stronger even. Should we? Or get those diamonds? That's the real question. Chaos Rifts. Diamonds. You can't get both. We'll have to choose. This provides 3 armored Cossars and 1 armored Cossar. Great weapons, Strelty and Winged Lancers. Improved tower projectiles. Thor's Lightning, that's good. Attrition, leadership. Let's get this. And wait. Actually, if
my
we
supremacy
do recruit,
is assured.
We could get this. Should we get it? Maybe we should. How much is it? 3,520. Let's get it. All right. Okay, with you, I need you to come and support
there will be no
the war effort here.
My seat of power.
Are you the one who has the trait? No. This one has the trait.
Hoya.
I think. Yeah, deep cleaner.
My natural domain.
Right.
Landscape is discordant.
He's
only in chaos commands me.
This tree turns. If he comes there, he can destroy
touch
it.
Me. I am a god.
He launches the attack. We have good garrison there, I think. Oh, not that good. Depends if he has anything to attack us with. I hope not. I'm gonna just end the turn and we'll see.
Maiden of the Frost.
It's an ambush. Good. Good. And a decisive victory. So I will just auto-resolve this. What does he have here? He's just level 1. Bloodletters, Norris, Nuglings, yeah. Blue Horse. Overall, not very dangerous army, but
courage flows in our veins!
10,000 experience. That's a lot. And so much devotion. Ooh, and there's money. Waffle, the rank 11.
Keep that stuff.
Money in. So another long army as you do not question me,
we may proceed.
Yes, please.
Well met, Kislevite.
Yeah, I just... That wasn't what I intended to do. And we got the plague, unfortunately. Savage blow. Charge bonus for all armies.
Your okay. Highness, we have news of your father. Boris the Red lives after all. He has returned to save Kislev in its time of need.
All
but
right.
We must act fast.
The battle
for the
forces Frozen Falls.
Of chaos surround him.
Ooh, nice. Is he
the
back?
Council is disappointed.
Not yet. Master Slayer of the God Slayer. Cool. Diplomatic relations plus 20 with Kislev. Attrition minus 50% casualties suffered from all attrition. Ooh. This guy, he's tough. And he's got Warbear. Right. Four levels up. Wow. That's really something. Okay, let's give this hard veteran, make him even tougher. Okay. So that's very nice. 6,600. Armor. I don't think he needs. Deadly Blade is good. And Foe Seeker. Yeah, let's make him even tougher. Maybe Inspiring Presence to get those XP coming.
A tool fit for a lord.
Let's play Nerve Corruption plus 3.
Not touch, Nurgle Herald.
Shock assault.
Only Nurgle.
I think this one is going for Herald.
Highborn son.
Let's go down.
Move or die.
My natural delay.
Okay.
Tutored by ice.
Be here. And
second only to the throne.
Yeah, here. No army to be
I
seen.
Make the law.
Oh, that's good.
Born to rule.
We are full strength, so I think. Oh, we can't make it there yet.
Lord of all.
Okay.
Mistress of ice.
That's unfortunate. How much do we need?
Go with pride.
We need. Let's keep
for
in
life.
Contentment stance and go there. Ooh, that's a big army.
No,
but
blame you, you.
Big army of trash. Ooh, I really want to fight them.
Not enough warpstone.
Yeah.
Bring me Kvass.
We will replenish.
Power.
That's good. The corruption is going down very fast. Can we build there? Maybe get that control up. Supporters. It's cheap building, so let's get that up. And
rebellion,
yeah.
Against me is
incredible. We can do the. We can save a Boris, so. Great. Yeah, I know. But we will do it.
defy chaos.
Do it now. We can. But I will save this battle for the next episode. Thank you very much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next one. Ciao for now.